Nice and tight, they'll fire inside the box, and he fires on the bottom. Green flags, they come down the front stretch. Gavin Schmidt took the bottom, coming out of one and two. He's got an early lead, already checked that on the field. Three car lengths, the battle's for the number two spot. Evan Taylor to 36, trying to get under Chico in the 93, can't quite do it. Chico will hold up the number two spot. Back and forth, the 18 of Scotty Oliver, the 01 Carson Ashby, and the 95A of Ashley Campbell. That's how they round it out. Leader back on the front stretch. It'll be six laps to go this time by for the 19 of Gavin Schmidt. Everybody's single file at the moment. Chico Zimmerman, the 93, trying to make a move up on the leader. He goes down to the bottom, trying to find a line. Can't quite do it. He'll check right behind the leader as they come in one. 93 making the bottom groove work as Schmidt hung up on the outside. 19 and the 93 about loses it. Chico saves it, and he'll take the point as Charles Zimmerman, the 93, takes over the lead with four to go. Gavin Schmidt, the 19, back to second. Then the 36, Evan Taylor. He's up there in third. Scotty Oliver, the 18, in the fourth. And the 01 of Carson Ashby rounding out the top five.
They got a little heat to them.
Chico, the 93, comes across. The bullhorns are out, two laps to go. As they stay single file on the backstretch, coming into three. Charles Zimmerman, Chico takes the white flag. It's the final lap, one to go. Gavin Schmidt can't quite run up there with him. He's gonna stay back in the number two spot at the moment as he'll come out of three and four for the final time. Off of turn four, checkers out, your winner. Charles Zimmerman, Chico in the 93, followed by the 19 of Gavin Schmidt, the 36 Evan Taylor, the 18 of Scotty Oliver, the 01 Carson Ashby, and the 95A of Ashley Campbell. As they come off three, side by side, to the box. Oh, and the 93 fired on the outside. No start on that one. Hanger checked it up real quick. Hanger, first time out. He's showing him as they come inside the box. They fire coming off of four. Green flag as they fight down the front stretch. Oh, and they rub off. There goes the 93. He gets T-boned in the side by the 11 of Dean Morgan. He had nowhere to go. Caution is out. The 93 and the 29, they were banging early. Oh, and he comes up. He's letting know. Okay. Telling me he's his number one fan right there, folks. As they're on the backstretch coming to turn three, we're going to try one more time. Maybe our last attempt at a double foul. And they fire inside the box. Green flag, green, green, green. They come down the front stretch. The top two are spread out that time. Christian Hanger, the 29. Took the lead when he came out of turn two. He's off of four. He'll get the win. Well, excuse me, the first lap. Moving up to the number two spot, the 119 of Garrett Schmidt. Michael Zimmerman, the 93, back in third. The 43 of J.R. Knight, the Jackrabbit, trying to bounce his way up in the top three. Dean Morgan, the D11, rounding out the number five spot. Then the 7JR, Pete Sabatino, is their single file at the moment. It'll be four laps to go this time. Christian Hanger, the 29, riding that high side. Only one staying up on the outside. Everybody else goes to the bottom, trying to find the line to run the leader down. Now here comes the Schmidt. Garrett Schmidt, the 119. He's found him a new line. He's only two car lengths back. He'll have two laps to do it when they come out of four this time. The bullhorns are out. Two laps to go. Stay single file. Christian Hanger, the 29 machine. Now he goes to the bottom a little bit. That time he'll come out of four. The white flag is out. One to go. It's the final lap. They stay single file. Christian Hanger, the 29, off the backstretch. Coming in three this time. He'll come out of turn four. Your checkered's in the air. Your winner, the 29, Christian Hanger, followed by the 119 of Garrett Schmidt, the 93 of Michael Zimmerman, the 43 J.R. Knight, and the D11 Dean Morgan. All right, it's our third and final heat of the crates, getting ready to make their way onto the track. Heat races will be coming up next. They come out of three. Green flag, and they're coming down the front stretch of Honey Badger. B10, Logan Brown out to an early lead. He's on the point. He'll come off a turn two. Three car lengths out front. Hunter Blackwell, the two machine. Oh, that goes the 39 of Leighton Height. Loops it around out of three and four. Caution, caution out. Side by side as it come off of four. Green flag as the Honey Badger got a big jump into B10. Travis Morgan, the T20, trying to get up under the two. That's a battle for second. Hunter Blackwell, the two. Oh, Snake Eyes holds on to the number two spot, followed by the T20 of Travis Morgan. Here comes the six, Jimmy Halpert. He moves up to the outside. Can't quite do it. He'll stay back and forth. Then the 39 of Leighton Height rounding out the top five. It'll be six laps to go this next time by. They stay single file. Honey Badger, Logan Brown, B10, stays out on the point. Got three car lengths on the two of Blackwell. Travis Morgan, the T20, holding on to third, but he's got the six, Jimmy Halpert, trying to run him down out of that number four spot. They get the crosshairs. We're four down, four to go, halfway through.
I have one come up here, and he was asking, he said, Dennis Irvin, Clayton Miller.
I already had him. He was wrong. He was the first one he came, and I gave
him. Honey Badger, Logan Brown out of turn two. That's your point man. He's been up front since the first lap. He'll come out of four this time. He'll give the bull horns. Two to go. As they stay single foul, Hunter Blackwell, the two back in second. The T20 of Travis Morgan, the six, Jimmy Halford, the 39, Leighton Height. Leader coming off of four this time. The white flag is out. It's one to go, the final lap. Honey Badger, Logan Brown does it, takes the win. Followed by the two of Hunter Blackwell, the T20 Travis Morgan, the six of Jimmy Halpert, and the 39 of Leighton Height. And that'll do it for our heat, our crate model. We got our dirt car, late models coming back up. We're going to hang things back over to... Row three, the 119 of Garrett Schmidt, the two of Hunter Blackwell. Row four, the 36, Evan Taylor, the 93, Michael Zimmerman. Row five, the T20, Travis Morgan, the 18 of Scotty Oliver. Row six, the 43 of J.R. Knight, the six, Jimmy Halpert. Row seven, the 01, Carson Ashby, D11, Dean Morgan. Row eight, 39 of Leighton Height, 95, A.S. Campbell. And row nine, the seven, J.R. Pete Sabatino. As the crate models on the back stretch, nice and tight as they come into three. They fire inside the box of four. The green is out as it comes down the front stretch. Chico Zimmerman, the 93 on the bottom. Field clear, one and two. There goes a 29. Christian Hanger slingshot the outside. He'll come off of four with the lead. All about a 93. Charles Zimmerman now to battle for third. The B10 of Logan Brown, he's on the bottom. He's got the 19, Gavin Schmidt, working with him. Gavin Schmidt falls back to fourth. Garrett Schmidt, the 119, back into number five. There goes the 19 to the inside. He gets under the B10. Logan Brown trying to hold on to third, but he's got the 19 battling with him. Christian Hanger up on that outside groove. He's making it work for him tonight. He's got seven car lengths on the field. Back into number six spot, the T20 of Travis Morgan. Then it's the two of Hunter Blackwell, the 18, Scotty Oliver, the six of Jimmy Halpert. Now the 19, he's up there trying to battle with the 93. That's a battle with second. Gavin Schmidt, the bottom, takes over second as he comes off turn two. Chico, the 93, holds on the outside. Schmidt, the 19, will take over second. Now Kristen Hanger coming in turn one, that 29 machine. That's your point man. He's running that outside berm, making it look good here tonight. Rest of the field stays on the bottom as a 29, the only one running the high side. Ashley Campbell, the 95, the first car to go a lap down as the leader comes up behind him. And the 43 of J.R. Knight brings the caution out in turn two as the 43 is sideways in the bottom of two. Kristen Hanger, the 29, he goes way up on the high side. Now he'll dive in the bottom of four. The green is out. And no start as they bring the caution back on. Green flag as they come down to the front stretch as Hanger played the old cat and mouse game. Oh, and they get tangled in one. Caution, caution, turn one. As the Honey Badger, Logan Brown, the B10, has the 93 of Charles Zimmerman sitting up over the hood. All right, we're going to try one more time. Green flag as they come down the front stretch. Hanger in the 29. Stayed on the bottom that time. He fooled them all. Now Jimmy Halford, the 6, was the first one to go up on the outside out of 2. Leader coming off of 4. Chris Hanger, the 29 now. He moves back to the top side. He'll go up to the bottom once again. Gavin Schmidt, the 19, the B10 of Logan Brown, the 93 of Charles Zimmerman, the 119, Garrett Schmidt, and the T20, Travis Morgan. Now Zimmerman, the 93, trying to get under the B10 of Brown. Can't quite do it, but he's got the nose down on the bottom. Jimmy Halford, the 6 machine, stays on the outside. He sees a 29 up ahead doing it. Now the B10, Logan Brown, he went up to the high side that time. He'll lose a spot. He'll go back to 4. As Chico in the 93 takes over the number 3 spot. But it's Hanger hanging that outside groove in the 29 as he stays on the point. 6 car lengths out front. 8 laps to go when they come around this next time. Jimmy Halford in the 6. He's riding the outside trying to get around the T20 of Travis Morgan. Can't quite do it. That's a battle for 6. And the 6, Jimmy Halford got up in the loose stuff. He's going to lose 2, 3 spots, 4 spots as they come in 1. There goes the 95 of Ashley Campbell sliding through the infield. Almost hit the backhoe, but she was able to save it. Christian Hanger, the 29, coming down the front stretch. That's your point, man. 6 to go as he's running that outside groove. Gavin Schmidt, the 19 on the bottom, the 93 of Zimmerman in third, and the B10 Logan Brown in fourth. He's at the 119 of Garrett Schmidt behind him, the T20 Travis Morgan. Then it's the 2 of Hunter Blackwell. And the leader out of 4 this time as he's starting to run down the back of the field. Leighton Height, the 39, just in front of the leader. As the leader stays on the outside, trying to work his way through the slower traffic. Hanger making that outside groove work for him. As he's pulled away from the field, 10 car lengths on the 19 of Gavin Schmidt. Bullhorns are out. It's 2 laps to go. We're down to our final 2. Oh, and they tangle up in 3. Caution is out. You got 3 of them involved in that. The 18 of Scotty Olivers, he is able to pull away. As the leader was coming, ebbing to him in 3. They twisted around in the bottom of 3 and bring the caution out. Scotty Oliver involved in that in the 18, but he was able to pull away. Now Hanger goes to the bottom of the track this time. Green flag as they come down the front stretch. Zimmerman got a jump in the 93, tried to run him down, couldn't quite do it, had to check up. As Christian Hanger on the outside, he'll come by. The white flag is out. It's the final time around. As the top 5 or single file. Gavin Schmidt tried to make a run in the 19. Couldn't quite do it. He'll try one more time on the outside. The 29, Christian Hanger with the win, followed by the 19 of Gavin Schmidt, the 93 of Charles Zimmerman. The 119, Garrett Schmidt, and the B10, Logan Brown. Once again, Christian Hanger making the way from East Tennessee, comes to West Tennessee and takes the win in the Summer National Crates, followed by the 19 of Gavin Schmidt, the 93, Charles Zimmerman, the 119 of Garrett Schmidt, and the B10, the Honey Badger, Logan Brown. That's your top five as they'll finish.